Wilson went after it. He steps up and then centered it. A great save. And it's out of play. Into the netting. Oh, my. How close are they coming? But it's still 1-0. Pittsburgh in game 7. Look at that.
And up the boards by Alexiak. Canadians recover, and it's Price out. Carey Price gloves it down.
Oh, what a save. He made
and
the save.
He almost
save
fell
in
off his chair.
What a save by Carey Price. Man, you got to reach back with that trapper.
Smile on his face there.
Right, take a look. Here it is.
Maintained his balance.
Wow. Awesome stuff there by Carey Price.
Besser now with a 9-game point streak. Longest they've had in Vancouver in a long time since Henrik had one in 2013. Smith out of his net is wiped out of behind the goal. And we got something going on now.
Yeah, you knew it was going to happen with Edler, the way that he took down Smith coming out. And right away, everybody scrummed up along the boards. I don't know who that is, the bottom of everything. There's a Canuck player that was down. Everybody separates. Here it is here as Edler gets in aggressively on the forecheck. There's Smith, and he just kind of comes through and gives him a bump. Helmet goes flying. Markstrom with a reaction to all the festivities down at the other end with a smile on his face after seeing that. And goalie interference for Alex Edler is the call. Here it is again here, too. Doesn't really make an attempt to stop. I don't think he hit Smith really hard, but him in a position, obviously, from behind.
He's been a star tonight, but you just made me start thinking about Humpty Dumpty. You know, like, I mean, he probably is still tired from those acrobatic saves he just made. I don't know why he didn't choose to use the door. Look at the smile from Cam Ward. Anton Hudobin, you've been terrific tonight.
He has.
Keeping that puck in the offensive zone.
Holtby out of his net. Cizikas takes it away. Holtby down behind the goal. Clutterbuck turns and it's deflected over top.
Chaos.
Holtby securely back in the paint at the moment.
Look at Holtby. He's just laughing at that play. Well, sorry, I got caught out of the net just a little bit. Look at the awkward bounce, and Cizikas creates the hard forecheck.
He got knocked down by his own man.
Yeah, and now Cizikas is looking to give it to someone, and great reaction by really the Washington Capitals to bail out their goaltender. They didn't all rush at Cizikas. They started covering passing and shooting lanes, and as you can see, Orlov gets out on Clutterbuck. Otherwise, that would have been a tap-in, so.
And they're going to clear Fleury's crease. They're going to say he put snow in there. I'm not sure, eh?
Like trying to stack the goal line to make it a little bit more difficult?
That's exactly what they're doing. Someone for the Winnipeg bench, I think, sent them over.
What's that conversation with the bench? You can't do that.
Well, look at him laughing.
Was that Marty doesn't have a stick. Oh, there he reaches out and tries to take the body on Kunitz.
Here's Malkin with a quick shot. Comes back to the point. Taken here. Malkin in traffic. Puck taken away by Zajac and he gets a big clear.
Oh, that was a bad mistake by Malkin. There's Marty hustling off. Oh, it's off the power goal. Marty Brodeur went to retrieve his stick and nearly bedlam in the Devil's End.
Third catch, we all saw it. The referees say, no goal, no goal. It may have been offside. That may be the case. And that's why the faceoff is outside the zone. So the goal wouldn't have counted. But it's still fun to watch. Marty goes, picks it up, and here he goes. It's going to go off the pipe, off the other pipe, off Berger's toe, along the goal line. But it wouldn't have counted, but it sure was fun to watch. And I'm glad the fans don't know that it was offside. They just could not... Oh, acrobatic Marty Brodeur. He's chuckling like we are.
Back again, Gilbert. Over to Shore. Oh, it looked like he may have had part of an open net. And now Green out of the box. He's got a breakaway. Green and Thomas goes down, but makes a spectacular glove save.
Wow.
He's back. Tim Thomas, how did you do that? And look at that smile. He's never done anything like that before.
Just watch it.
And
up icing.
This time he gets it across to Sautner. And now it's out of play. And whoa, nice catch by Thatcher Demko. He's got his first save of the game. In a 2-2 tie and a laugh with Red Hamilton.
Overskated by Manson, the defenseman who got caught deep. And now the clear off the stick of Sprong ends up in the Anaheim bench. And a nice grab there by Ryan Miller, who came off his seat at the end of the bench. Made a glove save on that one, and now he's looking for a fan to give it to. Very nicely done by the former Canuck.
Yeah, very popular figure here in Vancouver is Ryan Miller. Whenever this happens to a goaltender on the bench, by the way, you know all the players on the bench are busting your chops. What's the name of the Chicago Cub fan that reached over? And
oh, yeah, Bartman.
Bartman.
That was almost a Bartman by Ryan Miller if he hadn't caught it, but